this is my robot homework. Here you have the core. Under here, you have the sensor, which senses the correct distance for the motor here, small one, to open and close the core. Back here, we have two large motors to drive the tracks here.
So, I'll just turn it on.